कैसे हैं आप? वेलकम टू माय चैनल एवी ज्ञान, योर ओनली प्लेस फॉर ऑडियो वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। वी ऑल नो व्हाट इज साउंड, बट समटाइम्स वी मिक्स इट विद ऑडियो। डू यू रियली नो व्हाट इज साउंड एंड व्हाट इज ऑडियो? स्टे ट्यून्ड विद मी, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज साउंड वर्सेस ऑडियो। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट इज साउंड, व्हाट इज ऑडियो। ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी how does it propagate and what is the amplitude of the sound. So let's start with what is sound. Sound is a kinetic energy in the form of vibration that propagates as an acoustic wave through transmission medium such as a gas, liquid or solid. For example, a chairman is speaking to its associate in person in a meeting room. You can see the conversation is happening. Now, the voice that is traveling across the room would be called as sound. Now, let's see what is audio. Well, to be frank, audio is a fine term, which means the reproduction of sound as an electrical signal coming from a recording or electronic device. In layman language, all type of sound are not audio. Audio are only those part of the sound which are regenerated through an electrical signal or electronic device. Let's understand this in another example. Now take the same chairman speaking to his associate, but this time it's over video collaboration system. In simple terms, it is a video conferencing happening between the chairman and his associate. Now in this example, you will never know the difference, but the audio is not coming to you direct from chairman's mouth, but it is coming through an electronic circuit or electronic device. Am I clear? Okay, so let's go ahead. Now, how does sound propagate? This is a bit technical. To understand this, we must know that sound is created by vibrations that travel in a wave through a medium from one location to another. The source that creates the disturbance could be vocal cords of a person, like first example, or the strings of a guitar, like in second example. It better be an electric guitar. Now you see, when the guitar strings are played, they disturb the harmonics of the air molecules present. This makes them to vibrate in a specific format. You can see in the example, the vibration of the strings has pushed some of the air molecules away from the guitar, which made a clutter at one point, and then string goes backwards, allowing some molecules to adjust, and then again comes forward to push the molecules like in previous fashion. So this is a continuous process. In this process, strings keep on moving, the molecules present in air vibrate in a specific format, hence acoustic longitudinal wave is formed. This wave has one max point, one minimum point. Both points are equivalent distance from rest position, that is a zero position. Between two consecutive max position or between the two consecutive minimum position, the distance traveled by the wave is called wavelength. Different type of sounds are created using different strings to create different wavelengths. Okay, now let's proceed further and understand what is amplitude. Now you can see the diagram below. The amplitude of a wave is related to the amount of energy it carries. For example, turning up and down of the volume, it can be measured from the rest position, that is zero position, to the crest, that is the max position, or from zero position to minimum position, that is trough. I hope you are clear now on what is sound and what is audio. If you like my work, do like, share and subscribe my channel. Hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.